Yo. Hello.
Did you ever find Brother Burn? Please tell me you did.
Yes, ah, the old memories of blood and thunder. Someone here? Yes. Walk your path.
Market's open for business.
Still in the wilds, I see. Say hi to Wellspring for
you
me.
You look like you could dish out some pain. That name's Rick. I run the Trans Am salvage crew. Scabber born and bred. Scrap can make a man rich, if you have the stones to look for it. But muties breed everywhere up here. Plus poison plants and old war tech hazards.
Sounds rough.
Lately, things have gone from bad to rotten. River Hog crews have moved in on my claims. Their latest attack was bad. They swarmed the Rash River claim to the east. Killed all my guys there. I have an arrangement of mutual support with the top brass in Wellspring. I need a killer like you to retake Rash River. That place is the linchpin of my whole operation.
Sounds like your big friends kind of forgot about you, Rick. But sure, I'll take a look. Authority sentry.
Wait for me. Destination reached. Integrity. Activating.
road choker up ahead.
Get that stupid! is regenerating. Systems fully restored.
signal from a ranger suit up ahead.
What have you got?
So, what do you got for me, Hagar?
The Feltrite fission cores have been stripped from all the old machines. Clegg must have used them to power his idiotic tower. We need another power supply if we want that tank to run.
You mentioned some good news?
Yeah, the gizmo you planted worked like a charm. Listen to this, straight off of Clayton's computer.
I am at my rope's end with you, Clayton. I have been more than patient. I have given you endless support, yet you have not delivered on your end. I am beginning to think that Clegg Clayton is not the powerhouse of a man he claims to be. I shall give you one last chance to explain. Consider yourself summoned. Go to the Goliath plant. There you will receive further instructions.
Voice. A conceited goddamn zombie relish. I'd know it anywhere. Did we get the coordinates? Please tell me you got the coordinates.
That we did. It's an area called Twin Falls, a bandit roost currently held by the Goon Squad. I'm starting to think these low-rent thugs are in deep with the authority. Would explain all that impressive equipment.
If this Goliath plant is any kind of authority base hidden under some bandit hideout camouflage, then I bet we can find all the felt fission cores we need there.
You read my mind.
I'll follow the coordinates and see what I can dig up.
Good luck, Walker. Good luck out there.
Customers that meat, because I'm a butcher, you dig? You got some exotic meats for Mary? Are you looking to buy some choice cuts?
I don't know. What do you got?
Not much currently. Oh, some damn river hog crew is blocking the route between Laguni and the Secreto wetlands. Oh, big headache for you, me, and the big dudes. Now let's do business. My friend. Always.
Bring me back an ice carcass!
Hey there.
Lighten your load. Look at the grime and mold on this. It's so beautiful. Trade means everyone walks away happy.
Lot of money.
You gotta stay mean.
I stand ready to return customer acknowledged. Terminating shopping interface. Entering rest mode.
Ho! Did you get a chance to look in on Ned's old place?
I did. Like you said, it was filled with goons.
Goddamn mongrels! I hope you plugged a few. Thanks.
So, got to connect with the rope guy at the Winner's Lounge?
That guy's gonna make me free crawling, stinky little one of them.
Hiya.
Ow!
Come in, come closer.
I'm adjusting the range on this ocular implant. It's painstaking work, which can nanometers in any direction, and it makes the biggest difference to the wearer. You are a second-generation archist. That much is plain to see. Oh, you have endless potential. Most folks just come here to get a limb replacement or a cool ocular. But you could become so much more.
What are you talking about?
I can make you hardier and more attuned to your arc tech. There are several modifications that are compatible with your nanotrites, but the mods require red. Excellent. You seem to be coping well.
I suggest looking for more modification materials.
Hey! It's the Chaz. See you on the killing screen.
Chaz is better than... Let me tell you, there's nothing better than racing. Yeah, sure, people will say mutant bash this, mutant bash that. Yeah, right. That's not a sport. That's just pleasure killing. Racing, on the other hand, racing is a sport. A sport fit for kings. Racing is for the civilized man, the thinking man, the noble man.
If you say so.
You should try it. Yeah, you really should. You should.
I like a little oxymoron as much as the next girl,
like,
but
you could make a killing. Look at you. Great reflexes, steely stare, grim demeanor, perfect for the noble art of speed. Hey.
So, you got connect with the rope guy at the winner's lounge?
Sport.
Hey, Robbie Ranger. We only just blocked this hole to keep the muties from swarming up and killing everything. Going down there is straight suicide, Ranger or no. But orders are, if someone is fool enough to climb down to certain death, inform them that we will be closing the gate tight behind you. We ain't opening nothing until all the slime sacks and eggs and crap is cleared out. Muties will defend their damn everything. They won't let you near their eggs and crap if they can help it. But if you manage to bust up all that yakky goo, then they'll lose interest and scoot off. And then, and only then, will we let you back up. Comprende?
Don't worry, I got it.
Thank you.